It's November already. And where could this be?
Must be someplace holy, right?
We're out at the farm. Our Lady of the Angels Monastery Farm. That's where we are once again. We just opened the gate. Pretty an impressive spread here. The road looks like it goes on forever and ever and ever. There's the barn over that way. And some of the residents of the barn laying in the dirt.
Here we go, we're gonna drive through the gate. Wow.
And that's where we're headed to. That's where they're building the new monastery. We'll see how far they progressed.
We're getting closer. Looks like they built up the property with a lot of fill here.
Well, we're at the site. Big crane being used in the construction. That's where we just came down from, the road up there. And over this way is the foundation to the monastery. Monastery bricks. Impressive, huh? A doorway way down there. It's probably going to go to the crypt or something. Quite a huge foundation here. Over on this side, looks like the start of some pillars or something being erected. This is apparently going to be the location of the new convent, where sisters will be living. And this will probably be the door. What's that big round thing over there? Big old pipe. The foundation of one of the pillars. Wow. And over this way, more foundation work being done. And a big open area of land over that way. Now we're going down in the giant crevice that surrounds the foundation. Another doorway. Well, we're down. See the nice rich red clay. A maze of passageways and rooms down here. All sizes too. A dead end. We'll have to go back. Another exit door. I think we found the way out. Into the light. Yes. quite a large crypt area. And over there will be the crypts themselves. Through here, there's a set of stairs. Let's see where they go. Up to a higher level. Crypts themselves. We're back down in the hole again. Look at the thickness of the walls. It's probably about 24 inches of thickness there. A visitor. There she is. Here's Sandy. She's standing in front of the niche where one day will be a statue, perhaps of her image. Only time will tell. I guess that's to attach insulation or some kind of outer covering on the concrete. Wow. Well, I hope all of you enjoyed that tour. I certainly did. And we're on our way again. There's the barn. Just a little country lane headed out this way. I get like a tick. Apparently this is where the farmer lives. And he wants Sandy to stop in and say hello. Oh no, weren't you the Pope?
Were you the Pope?
Did anybody know the Pope was back in America? Well, here he is. Here they come. It's a litany of saints. Here they come. There goes our Holy Father.
How you doing?
Oh yeah. Oh, hurry, run!
Get off your mask, we know you! Any idea? Okay. Let me ask, I might be able to find out.
Oh, okay.
The gates of heaven are opening.
Sing a simple song unto the Lord.
Sing a simple song unto the Lord.
Oh Lord, Lord, I love you.
I love you.
I see
that you love me.
All right.
Thank you.
Can you get them both?